cover is going up.
What?
Yeah.
Move in the front.
Okay. Where's your hat?
My hat.
I want to put your phone on. What's going on?
Oh, I have to phone.
I mean, I just think about how smooth everything he does. It's so smooth.
Des Krokodilvolkes. Der Stamm der Bafokeng Kabakwena überreichte Jackson im Beisein seiner Ex-Frau Lisa Marie Presley die Ehren.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Michael Jackson and Miss Lisa Presley Jackson. I don't speak Hungarian, but Misha's manager will accompany and cost that will be on his coming back to good health.
About what we're seeing here. If our director Roger Goodman wants to roll it in, we will take you there a year ago, right?
Yes.
Just about exactly.
I look like an idiot, I can tell you that.
You don't look like an idiot. You look more like a, no.
Do you want me to tell you?
Yes.
You're watching.
Tell us
how we're watching.
Tell us we're watching here live.
I do. In the middle, he asks for the autograph.
Yeah, I did.
But now we're out of time.
You put it on her first, okay? And when you put it, you say, with this ring, I do it. Right. And you do the same thing when you put it.
I'm not going to marry somebody for any reason other than the fact that I've fallen in love with them. Period. Period. And they can eat it if they want to think anything.
To put it succinct.
Yeah.
What is it you love the most about him?
What do I love the most about him? Everything. He's amazing. I really admire him. I respect him. I admire him. I'm in love with him. And we don't sleep in separate bedrooms. Thank you very much. And I love everything about him.
To finish up, the question they most wanted to ask of you.
Do we have sex?
We have. You.
She didn't ask. She didn't ask.
I want to.
Okay.
You don't know what it was going to be.
Is that what you were going to ask?
Let's play just a minute or
Sorry.
Two. Let's play again.
I can't believe
wow.
it.
This is about the skepticism.
Yes, yes, yes.
And we have read in the papers that you are expecting to choke them.
Stop. We want to choke them.
All right.
Yeah.
Look at that.
He's in the nut. He's in
the
nut.
We will love him.
Hello. I'm very happy to be here. And just think, nobody thought this would last.
with 10 children. So I'm very used to the family, you know, surrounding, camaraderie of just a unity. So I don't think I could live without that bond. So I would love to have a major. Actually, I told her 12. See, my aunt has 13 children. I have an uncle who has 12 children. My father had 10 children. And so I love big.
To feel like I can support somebody else that I admire. Did you speak to Michael about this? No. I mean, I kind of just adapted to taking care of him and, you know, being a wife, sort of trying to do that, you know.
And did you enjoy that?
I did. He
go ahead.
You want to say?
What happened?
No, you can say. You have a good memory.
Well, you said you were going to say that.
Our first argument here on
who proposed?
I mean, how did marriage actually get discussed?
Well, at first, this is what happened. When she was 18, I used to tell my lawyer, John Branca, do you know Lisa Marie Presley? Well, I represent her mother. I go, well, can you get in touch with her? I go, she's really cute. He'd laugh every time. He goes, I'll do my best. That's what he'd say. Then he'd come back. I said, well, did you find out? He said, no, there's nothing. So I would worry him about this all the time. The next thing I noticed, there's a picture on a magazine cover where she's married, which really tore me to pieces.
And
it
then,
really did, because I felt that was supposed to be me. I really did.
And what was the countdown to your marriage? Tell me, who said the word marriage first?
I did.
He did.
When? Where?
When?
On
where?
The telephone.
Oh yeah, on the telephone.
He first asked me.
When?
We were dating now for 4 months. Right? 4 months?
I don't remember.
Well, anyway, we were spending a lot of time together. I don't know how I didn't manage to get in the press, because we weren't hiding it. I was in Las Vegas, we were in
Neverland.
We were everywhere. I went to
bookstores.
We were in bookstores. We were not hiding it.
And you said yes right away?
I was separated for 4 months, and he said, what would you do if I asked you to marry me? And I said, I would.
Big I would, though. You were really enthusiastic.
I have to ask you this, because I can only imagine there are a number of
people
in favor of it.
Wait, just go into the fact that we don't live in separate houses to start.
Yeah,
this
we don't live in separate. This is just
this is ridiculous. Anyway, sorry.
No, jump in. I would love to sing with you.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to sing with me?
You don't sing.
I don't sing. I did sing, but that's not why I married Michael. I don't need that. That's ridiculous. If I wanted it, I mean, I'm not going to marry someone for a recording career, just to clear that up as well.
What? Stop. I've got to let the two of you duke this out over here.
I just want people to know what they're dealing with before and understand that I'm not the we are not. The jokes, the degrading comments, all that kind of stuff is really irritating. So I didn't get to get into that. This is over already, but stop.
We want to choke them. This is Lisa Marie and myself at a hospital in Budapest.
Lisa's children?
I love Lisa's children.
But
it's been a mission.
To adopt? Or
pardon?
To adopt them, though.
Oh, I love her children. They're sweet.
But to adopt? No.
Of course.
But they have a biological father, and he's their...
I think they love me very much. I love them.
They do.
We have a lot of fun.
But I've never heard of that before, personally, of someone adopting someone's children while they're in a relationship with them.
Meanwhile, Michael, who's worth what, $200 million? He eats his dinner inside the van. interrupted only by an autograph seeker who recognizes the king of pop. A short time later, Lisa Marie leaves the building and the scene.
In Juli ging Michael öffentlich mit seiner Ex-Frau Lisa Marie einkaufen und weckte damit Erinnerungen.
The two have been seen together quite a bit recently. We caught up with Michael and Lisa Marie at Disney World in Florida. These exclusive pictures were shot on Memorial Day, just 2 weeks after the supposed wedding date. It's no secret that the King of Pop has always been a big fan of the King. Now it looks like he may be a big fan of the King's daughter as well.
When he wants to lock into you, and he wants to intrigue you or capture you or, you know, whatever he wants to do with you, he can do it. He's very capable of doing that. And he was very quick to, the first time I met him, sit me down and go, listen, and I'm not gay. I know you think this, I know you think that, and started cursing, started, you know, being a normal person. And I was like, wow. So I get caught up in that. I'm pulled in right away. Like, wow, you're so misunderstood. Oh my God, you're this guy. I fell into this whole, you poor, sweet, misunderstood thing, I'm gonna save you, you know? I fell into that. I fell in love with him, I did. I'm...
Sexual attraction.
At the time.
So these were like romantic nights?
Mm-hmm, yeah. I don't remember them very well, but yes. I mean, it was normal. I wasn't gonna get married if it wasn't that. But see, then it was like wanting to get married. So I don't know if it was... You know, like I even remember thinking, how is that gonna happen? You know, I can't even imagine him like that, whatever. And then he quickly disillusioned me of that idea.
So you fell in love with him because of?
For him, because he was an incredible, incredibly dynamic person. If you were in his vicinity and he wanted to give, and he gave, and he showed you who he was, if he was willing to do that, in any way, man, I have never felt so high in my life.
Yeah.
I have never felt so high in my life as that, and I am not lying when I say that. He had something so intoxicating about him, and when he was on, and when he was ready to share with you or give it to you, and be himself and allow you to come in, I don't know if I've ever been that intoxicated by anything. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
understand.
This is part of being an adult. You have a two-year-old boy.
Yeah, let me just
okay.
I just had a day today. We're together all the time, first of all. Second thing, how can you fake that 24 hours a day with somebody, sleeping with somebody, waking up with somebody?
The dumbest thing.
He's running around the house, I'm running around the house. You were in our house. We have a normal house. We have a nanny, we have a maid, and we walk around, and he's either in the studio, or in the kitchen, we're running around like normal, and that's hard to believe people.
We go shopping together.
We go shopping, we go out to dinner. We argue sometimes.
And about what?
Yes.
We also certainly think that
the Heartland, covering one of the biggest of the gates and into Jackson's 2,800-acre Neverland Ranch.
How's America?
Great.
How's yours?
Pretty good.
Action anesthetic and the other is a tranquilizer. So that, yeah, I'm curious. Thalidomide is the anesthetic and zolazepam is the tranquil.
You know, you're a really misunderstood thing, and I have a very soft sort of help thing with people, and I became friends with him, and then at that point it was sort of a relationship of like, I need to talk, and I was sort of like, wow, me? And you know, that sort of thing happened.
Well, see, I interviewed him.
I actually met him right before you interviewed him.
Really?
That interview, yeah.
Okay. You said you loved him.
Yes.
You think he loved you?
Wow. Yeah, thank you. God, it's hard for me to answer that question. I don't know the answer to that.
Do you think that he loved you as much as he could?
Yes. That, yes. As much as he was capable of loving somebody and all that, yes.
As they return to the United States, the reclusive couple has spent most of their time in New York. The wacky pair was spotted here at FAO Schwartz, Lisa Marie pushing a disguised Michael in a wheelchair. In her official announcement to the media yesterday, Lisa Marie says she is very much in love and I dedicate my life to being his wife. We both look forward to raising a family together.
I think it's great. They're very happy. And I think everybody's happy. They're great people.
You must have kept the secret for a long time.
I've known the secret for a long time, for a very long time.
How did she desperately wanted to get back into his life.
He loved her very deeply, but he really wanted to be a father. And he does say that Lisa Marie called him and said, let's rethink this, and I'm ready to have children. But by that time, he says, that his heart had closed.
I have all these letters, he said. I'll give you 9 children. I'll do whatever you want.
Now, brace yourselves for a real shock.
In the past month, Lisa's been trying to go back to Michael. They've been on the phone constantly, and all of this is pretty much a slap in her face.
Celebrity journalist Flo Anthony says Lisa Marie still feels burning love for Jackson and claims their breakup was not what it seemed.
He flirted with her and she flirted with him. They got to know each other. And there is a wonderful side to Michael, which is warm and engaging and loving and attentive. And she fell in love with him.